Is somebody hungry?
Alright, here we go.
You have a pellet. Oh, oh. Oh, she didn't see it. Gonna get it. Get it? Get it? Nope. Here. Follow my finger, silly. Right here. Oh. There we go. Bless you. And it's knitting mood. Ready, see if she'll get this one. Did you get it? No, you didn't get it. There you go. I'm gonna go for another one. Let's see if they come closer. Over here. Over here. Can you see me? Over here. Up here. Up here. And usually her cue is the tweezers. Tweezers. Over here, silly goon. Over here. Be nuts. She's not over there anymore. Over here. Up here, Goofy. Come here. She's too excited. Your dinner is done. See how much she'll come to the tweezers. She said, there's no food on that. There's no food in that. She said, I didn't make any more pellets. You know it. Will you come back to the finger? When people say fish have no personalities, of course you do. You say, don't touch me. Don't touch me if you don't have food. You can't touch me if you don't have food. You need to have food to touch me. You need to have food. Alright, I think somebody else is hungry. Alright, let's feed Jericho.